to Darjeeling already, but from here just I think 10 to 15 kilometers Darjeeling. So before that there is a river, guys. It's really damn good river. I really loved it a lot, so I thought to stay here only today night. And the thing is, what to tell, yeah, there is a movie in Telugu, Raja the Great. Ravite is a hero. Again, I'm telling you, there is a movie, Raja the Great. So in that heroine introduction, they did, you know, like shooting and all here only. Such a beautiful place, guys. Oh, this road is really yucky, yaar. It's really horrible. Here nothing won't come. See, oh, okay. So that shooting and all happened here only. I'll show you such a beautiful place. And I'll stay here only today night. And you can see left side. Oh, first let me pop this ready. You can see superb, no view. I think somebody is there. So I'll take my tripod. Okay, my camping. I'm feeling damn thirsty. I don't have water. Seriously, I had to drink this water only. Oh, I have to cross this river now. My shoes. It's okay. Inside I wore waterproof socks. I bought in Kashmir, right? The socks. I have to cross this now. It's still my shoes. Oh, it's okay. Chalo. This place, yeah. Be very careful in these kind of places. And I thought to tell you guys, everybody they'll think, why this guy always wears helmet and all, no? See, most of the time I used to roam these kind of places like mountains and all. Suddenly see, you can see here all stones are like slippery stones because of this water flow. Suddenly if I fell down, just imagine. That's why I wear always my helmet. That too when I'm traveling in forest and all, insects and all will go out. It will go inside. See, in Sakleshpura, leeches are there and it went inside. So, I can't even imagine the scene. That's why I don't remove my helmet, my gloves, my shoes, anything. I don't know what will happen. All these kind of places are very dangerous. I don't know what will happen. My left leg, so many snake bites are there, even snakes. Oh, still I don't know what it is. I want to see the view. It's gone. Ah, finally! Whoa. It's really... See the flow? God, seriously, see the flow. I should be very careful here. I should not get done here. If I get done, puchuk, I'll go with this water somewhere. Wow, what a beautiful place here. Chalo, we'll put camping. Such a beautiful place in Darjeeling. What a river, yeah. Trust me, guys, it's really, I don't have words.
You can see the flow. But the thing is, I should be very careful here because, see, I don't want to get down here. I will go a little bit, you know, like forward, then I'll get down there. Because you can see the flow. If I get down here, I will go directly. I don't know where this river will go, so I'll go there. So I should be very careful because of the flow. Flow is very high. What a place here, really superb! I'll show you, there are few stones are there here. I will show you stones. See this stone? Really so beautiful. I can take this, but it's almost 6 to 7 kgs. I can't take to my home. Already I have next level luggage in my, you know, bike. But these kind of stones, so many stones are there here. This kind of such a beautiful stone. Yeah, I'll show you one more stone, baby. See this? Wow! This is good here. I will take this. Damn good, no? I'll take this kind of stones and I'll take to home. This one also damn good. Also I will take my fan going down if I put this weight. Arunachal Pradesh. Bye bye guys, love you, take care, bye bye. Yeah.